James Cebulski for EA Sports. The journey started for the Hurricanes in Hartford, Connecticut, and they have built themselves into a Stanley Cup winning franchise here in Raleigh. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. The Islanders take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Battle along the boards. Can't make it work. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. From off the wall and onto a stick. And he slides it quickly to Slavin. Here he is from the slot. Scores! Listen to this place.
What a start for them. Get the game's first goal. Now they have to keep the pressure on.
Carolina's got this crowd rocking again early.
They've been known for a quick start, and here they are out in front before the other team settles into the game.
New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick feed to Parisi. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. New York's got possession here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Horvat. Shot! Turned aside with the glove by Anderson.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Lots of time left in this period. Carolina's up 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Moves it to Teravainen. And he makes the save. Centering feed. The shot. Back to the blue line. Svechnikov's going to play it against the half wall. Here we go. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here now in the O-zone. New York's got the puck against the boards. Takes the feed at the back end. Puck grab by Kotkaniemi. Right up the gut into the offensive end. And that's off target as it hits a body. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. The Islanders played along the boards. And he was ready for that one. Anderson's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. New York's got the puck here on the open ice. Hammers a shot! Answers it with an even better save! Oh, another great save right there!
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Quick pass to Nelson. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. New York's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Puck picked up by Wahlstrom. And that one's turned aside. Anderson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway.
Here's the change.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. The Islanders have it in the offensive zone. Pacioretty's got it across the line. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Zone. Sends a pass in front, and that's stopped. Pinned up along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Oh, and that goes off target.
I mean, he works into position to get this spot on the ice. It's a good scoring spot, but he misses the net. He's got to at least test the goalie.
defense unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Moves it on over to Svechnikov. New York's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Aho's lugging the puck. Here's a short pass to Natchez. Takes a shot and makes a save.
Helix, an effective stick checker in his own zone, guys, and that helps out his team's defensive game. We call that his stick-em-up zone ability, and it's what helps disrupt his opponent's attack.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Kotkaniemi's exploring options with the puck. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. What a stop right there! Pajot's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. New York's got possession here in their own end. And the puck's kicked free. The Islanders gain possession along the wall. New York's PK unit comes up clutch.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over.
New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Gets the puck in deep. Scrum along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Teravainen. The Islanders get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, what a stop by Anderson. Here in the late goings of the period, Carolina's ahead 1-0. The Hurricanes win the draw. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jarvis. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. New York's got the puck behind the net. Quick feed to Horvat. Battle along the wall. Snaps one here in the slot. That concludes period number one. I cannot believe they got one of the all-time great 90s hip-hop acts getting set to play for the fans here in this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back to period number two in just a bit.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now. This year's locations and prices will have extra
food. Teams are back on the ice. Both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Islanders probably feel a little fortunate to be in this game in the position they are. They were sloppy with the puck. They want to clean that up here in the second period.
Moves it quickly over to Parisi. Gains the zone from the right side. Carolina's got the puck. Moves it to Slavin. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Sends it in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Horvat's working it around in the corner. Centering feed. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Dishes it to Jarvis. Nice zone entry from the left. The Islanders have it against the wall. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. The Islanders looking against the half wall. And that one's turned away. Quick pass to Kotkaniemi. Passes on over to Natchez. The Islanders look to start the transition game. Across the line and on the attack. Taken by Kotkaniemi. Moves it to Svechnikov. Some good stick work to force that turnover. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Anderson's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Islanders win the faceoff. And now he tries to get it across to Romanov. Too much congestion blocks the shot. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. Misses over the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a short pass to Martinik. Carolina's got it along the wall. Puts it on net, and he puts that one aside with ease. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. New York's got a hold of the puck. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. New York's got the puck in the corner. Oh, slick work with the glove by Anderson. Past the midway mark in this period, the Hurricanes have taken a 1-0 lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
Anderson's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances, been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck, and he's given his team a chance to win.
The Hurricanes win it in the defensive zone. Centering to the middle, and he denies that great opportunity there. Carolina's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Puck goes out of play. We got a faceoff coming up. The Hurricanes win possession here in the open ice. Gets the puck in deep. Quick feed to Wahlstrom. And he takes the dish. Grabbed along the board by Cizikas. Into the offensive zone. Gets it over to Palmieri. And that's broken up. The Hurricanes have it now. And he sends it across to Svechnikov. Dumps it in. New York's got the puck along the wall. The Islanders take it along the wing. And that pass doesn't go. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Stastny. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Svechnikov. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. Palmieri's called for tripping. He's off to the box. As they're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
The best power plays are really varied, James. You don't just shoot it low, you don't shoot it high, you move it around. They got a big shot at the point. I think they got to get there once in a while.
Rips it and rips it, and that caroms off a body in traffic. Poked away by Pichon. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. And there's the save. Is hoping for some puck luck here on this faceoff as they continue to play shorthanded. The Islanders take possession off the faceoff. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Gostisbehere. Here's a shot. Oh, and it's just wide of the net and they'll play on.
He's going to shake his head when he sees this because he's in as good a scoring spot as you're going to get to all night. And he just misses the net.
Carolina's got possession of the puck.
Palmieri's time is almost done.
And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Hurricanes lead it 1-0. New York's won the draw. Off the wall and right to the stick. Nice play. Feeds it up ahead. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Slides it across to Shea. Passes it over to Natchez. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Islanders' frustration is starting to ripple out of them here. They get another great chance. They've had lots of opportunities, but the goalie has been the best player.
Handles the puck. Saucer pass. Makes a save. Covers it up, and we'll get a stoppage in play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Kotkaniemi's won the draw. Cutting to the front of the net. Puck scooped up by Svechnikov. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. Big stop by the keeper.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Puck grabbed by Parisi. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Puck picked up by Pellick. Sent in deep and the forwards will go to the bench. The Hurricanes have it now. Fails to find the open man. Now he slides it up to Bailey. Quick shot! Denies him in close. Anderson's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it to Staal. Nice feed. Poked away in the neutral zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Mayfield's picking up steam. They put the puck into the offensive end. Puck battle along the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he takes the feed. And a little body contact on that play. Oh, look at this. They're outnumbered here. It's a 3-on-1. Answered the call on that play.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Carolina's moving it along the wing. Couldn't connect on that pass. Pokes it away in his own end. Takes the feed. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Carolina's up 1-0. The Islanders win the draw. Pass broken up. The Islanders are on the attack. Moves it to the middle. And that's intercepted. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Islanders gain control of the puck against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Lee. And now he moves it quickly to Pulock. The Islanders have it in the offensive zone. Made the save on the play. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. On the attack along the boards. Plays the body into that play. It scores! Sebastian Aho! Carolina's extended the lead here to a pair in the back half of this third period.
Really good. good effort for them to extend this lead from 1-2. Now you just have to control the pace as you can see where this is going to end.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Horvat. Quick pass to Natchez. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Picks it off. Look out! Quick pass to Aho. What a steal in his own end. Receives the pass. And now it's over to Horvat. Takes the feed. The Hurricanes played along the wing. Can't connect. Feeds it on over to Barzal. Now a quick pass to Pulock. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. Stops it on the breakaway.
Wow, that's a sharp stop. Pressure-filled time here in the third period.
Carlin Bathe is standing by with her answer to the head-to-head matchup tonight.
Aho's played hard, guys, and he's even manufactured some offense in this game. I'm giving him my vote for this matchup tonight.
And he slides it quickly to Lee. New York's in on the offensive attack now. Here's a short pass to Pellick. Sends a pass over. The Hurricanes have it from their own end. Slides it across to Gostisbehere. Tara Bynum's got it against the boards. Pellick stick handling in his own zone. And now he passes it to Kajo. The Islanders are in transition. And the puck's booted away. Poked away in the neutral zone by Slavin. Scooped up along the wall by Stahl. Slavin's got it along the wing. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. They're going to have to find a way to get a goal here critically as they've got the extra attacker out. Burns works the puck in his own zone. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this face recognize a hard-earned victory. And that'll do it here tonight for this one. Well, there he is. The man getting it done tonight was the one between the pipes.
I wouldn't say goaltending is everything, but it's darn close. Like, you cannot win with average goaltending. And to get a shutout, you know the goalie was way better than average.
Outstanding performance tonight. You know, it's funny. There were some people that kind of criticized the storm surge when they started. I'm amazed at how many people that I know that are jealous they don't have it in their markets.
Well, all you have to do is find something that connects to the people where you play. Doesn't matter what everybody else thinks.
It works.
And that's all she wrote on.